The distance is 265 yards. We have 49.25 dialed on the turret, and we're gonna hold another 30 in the reticle. We're gonna allow spin drift to take up some of the wind call. Really gentle breeze today. Looks like the wind picked up a little, but we'll shoot a group. That one looks like it got away up high, but we'll see what happens when we get down there.